14-year-old girl is nearly kidnapped on her way home from school while police are praising what she did. That's next.